except me. I'm stuck here in the dark.
Okay. I'm still with you.
How nice. I was just thinking about you. Maybe you should eat me. Then everyone would be happy. With me, monster.
I will always be by your side, Kay.
Maybe we really do deserve each other. I feel so heavy. It's like I'm stuck to the ground. I need help. Girl? Are you here?
Maybe.
I'm so glad to see you.
Really? Are you sure? I was so awful to you. I wasn't myself.
It's fine. We all have bad days like that. Even me.
Well, it was a bit more than just a bad day.
It's okay. We're together again. That means something, doesn't it?
You're right! I was and always will be by your side, Kay. I promise.
I know.
From now on, we can do this together.
Okay. But how?
We just have to share the burden. It will make you feel lighter. I promise.
Oh, okay. Already.
The monster's chasing me now. We can use these to distract her.
Okay.
Send those things to me. I can distract her.
So alone anymore. Even if one of them is trying to eat me. You?
Kay, you made it.
I'm happy you're here too. I wanted to tell you, I'm so sorry.
What? Why?
I hurt you when I should have listened to you.
No, Kay. You did the right thing.
What? What do you mean?
Follow me.
Okay.
Trust me now.
Of course.
The experience with Jack was painful, but it was important. You needed to learn.
Learn? It almost destroyed me. I'm all alone now.
Are you? Do you feel lonely?
I don't know how to feel anymore.
You are not alone. You will never be if...
What? What do you mean?
Hey, be patient, please.
Oh, I'm trying.
We are almost there.
Okay, it's time. Kay, we have to set a trap for the monster.
What? No, I won't let her be killed by that thing.
It's the only way, Kay. Kay, sometimes, in order to heal, you need to let go.
No! Time. I don't feel lonely. I can't lose you.
It's not about love. It's about change.
I have to trust him. I have to trust myself.
Girl,
you.
Yes, I know now. Are you ready?